गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विल डिस्कस द सिलेबस ऑफ मैथ्स, दैट इज एक्सरसाइज टू. ठीक है, चैप्टर टू, ऑपरेशन ऑफ नंबर्स. चैप्टर वन वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन. इन दिस चैप्टर वी डोंट हैव एक्सरसाइज 2.8 एंड 2.9, दैट इज रिलेटेड टू डिवीजन. बट दे आर आस्किंग अस टू वर्कशीट ऑन डिवीजन बाय टू डिजिट नंबर एंड इट्स वेरिफिकेशन एंड वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. ओके, सो दिस like division by 2 if we have to do. So we will do this division by 2 from class 4 book. Okay, so class 4 book, this is our exercise 4.3 of class 4. Exercise 4.3 of class 4. So I have selected 3-4 questions from this book, so we'll do and revise it on our notebook. This is our first question. You have to find the quotient and remainder, and after that you have to verify the answer. You have done in class 4 also. This exercise we have done in class 4. So just see how to do this question. 79. So first of all, write the table of 79 here at this side of the notebook. Okay, you can multiply and write the table of 79. So 79, when we multiply by 4, you get 316 will be there. Okay, so subtract it. This is 11 and here we will have 2. So 11 minus 6, 5, and 2 minus 1, 1, and it will be 0. Now 15 is less than 79, so we cannot divide, so we'll bring 9 down. Now it is 159. Now we'll divide 159 by 79. So 79 twos are 158. Now subtract it. 9 minus 8, 1. 5 minus 5, 0. 0 minus 1 minus 1, 0. Now we have 1. 1 is less than 79, so we cannot divide. So we will bring down 8. Another number. Now this number 18 is also smaller than 79, but we don't have any other number to bring down. So what we will do, we will multiply, divide it by 0. 79 zeros are 0. It will not be our remainder. Why? I have already explained in class 4, when we bring down a number with arrow, so then if it is smaller number, so we have to divide it by 0. Now we got again 18, but this 18 we have got by subtraction. Clear? So this is our remainder. This is our quotient. Now again they have asked us to verify. Okay, so what is the verification formula? Just recall it again. What is the verification formula? So the verification formula is divisor multiplied by quotient plus remainder, and it should be equal to dividend. So this is your formula: dividend, divisor multiply by quotient plus remainder, and it should be equal to dividend. So what is divisor here? What is divisor here? 79. And what is our quotient? 420. And what is our remainder? 18. So dividend should be this. So when you solve it, it should be equal to this. So children, you solve it and it should be equal to this. And if both the sides are equal, that will be your verification. Okay, so when you multiply 420 by 79, we get the answer 33,180 plus, this is our remainder, and it should be equal to 33,198. Now add it. When you add it, you will get the answer 33,198. And here also we have the same number, 33,198. Both the sides are equal. Now it means it is verified. It is verified. Clear? Now move to the next question. So the next question is 8, 1, 7, 0, 0, 8. डिवाइडेड बाय 37. सो हेयर यू हैव टू राइट द टेबल ऑफ 37. नाउ 37 टू द 74. सो व्हेन यू सब्ट्रैक्ट इट, दिस इज 1 इज स्मॉलर, 4 इज बिगर. सो हेयर वी हैव 11 नाउ एंड हेयर वी हैव 7. 11 माइनस 4 7, 7 माइनस 7 0. 7 इज लेसर देन 37, वी कैन नॉट डिवाइड, सो वी विल ब्रिंग डाउन 7 हेयर दिस साइड. नाउ वी हैव 77. 77 इज बिगर देन 37, सो 37 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 वुड 74. नाउ सब्ट्रैक्ट इट, दिस इज 3, दिस इज 0. नाउ 3 इज लेस देन 37, सो वी विल ब्रिंग डाउन 0 हेयर. नाउ अगेन 30 इज ऑल्सो लेस देन 37. ओके, सो हेयर वी नीड वन मोर नंबर हेयर. सो वेन वी ब्रिंग अनदर नंबर, सो फॉर दैट नंबर वी विल पुट 0 हेयर दिस साइड. ओके, एंड वी विल ब्रिंग डाउन अनदर नंबर. इफ वी हैव टू एरोज वी विल पुट 0 हेयर. ओके, नाउ वी हैव 300 हेयर, सो वी हैव 300 डिवाइडेड बाय 37. सो विल डिवाइड बाय 8, इट बिकम 296. सो वेन यू सब्ट्रैक्ट इट, दिस इज 2, दिस इज 9 एंड दिस इज 10. 10 माइनस 6 4, 9 माइनस 9 0, 2 माइनस 2 0. अगेन वी हैव 4 नाउ, 4 इज लेस देन 37, सो वी ब्रिंग डाउन 8, इट इज 48. सो 37 वन्स आर 37. नाउ इट इज 1 एंड इट इज 1. सो 11 इज लेस देन 37, सो दिस विल बी आवर रिमाइंडर एंड दिस इज आवर क्वेश्चन. Okay, so now you have to verify. So verify mean divisor multiply by quotient plus remainder, it should be equal to dividend. Okay, so divisor is 37 multiply by 22,081 plus 11 and it should be equal to this number 17008. When we multiply 22,081 by 37, it will be 8,16,977 plus this is your remainder and it should be equal to this number. So when we'll add 11 in this number, it should be equal to this. Both the sides are equal. So your answer is verified. Now move to the next question. The next question is 3,36,948 divided by 94. Again you have to write the table of 94 here. So 94 when you multiply by 3 you get 282. So subtract it, 6 minus 2, 4, this is smaller, 13, and here we have 2, 13 minus 8, 5, 2 minus 2, 0, 54 is smaller than 94, so we will bring down 9 here, 549, when multiply by 5, we get 470, okay, so subtract it, this is 9, here 14, and here 4, 14 minus 7, 7, 4 minus 4, 0, 79 is less than 94, so we will bring down 4 here, we have 794, divided by 94. So we'll divide, multiply by 8, you get 752. 4 minus 2, 2. 9 minus 5, 4. 7 minus 7, 0. It's 42. Again, 42 is less than 94. So we'll bring down 8 here. Now we have 428 and we have to divide it by 94. Okay, multiply by 4. 94 multiply by 4 and your answer will be 376. So when you subtract it, it's 2. So 2 is less than 7, so here 3, here 12, 12 minus 7, 5. So here 0, 52 will be your remainder and this will be your question. Clear? So now again verify, divisor, multiply by quotient plus remainder, it should be equal to dividend. Clear? Now, what is our divisor? 94 multiply by 3584 and your remainder is 52 and dividend should be 3,36,948. Now solve it and get your answer. The next question is 6,70,000 divided by 29 2s are 58 minus 17 and here 5. 17 minus 8, 17 minus 8, 9. And here 0. 9 is less than 29. We cannot divide. So we'll bring down 0 here. This is 90. Clear? Now 29 3s are 87. So this is minus. Here 10 and here 8. 10 minus 7, 3. And here 0. So again 3 is less than 29. We'll bring down 0 here. Again 30. Okay, so 29 ones are 29. So when you subtract it, this is 10 and this is 2. 10 minus 9, 1 and 2 minus 2, 0. Again, 1 is less than 29, we cannot divide. So which number we will bring down here? 0. Again, 10. 10 is also less than 29. So we need one more number. So we'll bring down 0 here. Again, when we bring down the another number, we'll put 0 here. Okay, now 29 threes are 87. So this is 10 and this is 9, this is 0. 10 minus 7, 3, 9 minus 8, 1. So this is the smallest number. Okay, we don't have any other number to bring down. So this is your remainder and this is your question. Okay, so now how to verify? What is the formula? Divisor multiply by quotient plus remainder, it should be equal to dividend. Divisor is 29 multiply by 23103 plus 13, it should be equal to 673,000. Okay, 670,000. Now solve it and you will get your answer. So students, we have completed this exercise, how to do division by two digit. Okay, in the next question we'll just practice our statement questions. Thank you very much.